All right, now, here we go, folks. We're going to be talking bilateral trade and good neighbors.
That's right. Trade between the two biggest trading partners, the United States of America, that's us, and our neighbors to the north, Canada.
Yes, sir, Canada, that's us, and our good neighbors to the south, the United States of America.
Our trade creates millions of jobs.
There's no bigger trading partnership in the world.
How much agricultural trade are we talking?
We're talking 40 billion. Did I have five? We have 45.
We have 45 billion.
We have 45 billion.
We have 46 billion.
Do I have 47?
Can I get a cent?
Can I get 48 billion?
How about 48 billion?
How about 50?
I heard 50.
50 billion.
Sold.
$50 billion worth of agricultural trade.
Our bilateral trade in agriculture and agri-food has tripled since NAFTA.
That's big.
That's delicious. Better than just trade, we have an integrated supply chain going here.
Which creates the safest food in the world.
Let's keep a good thing growing.
Yes, indeed. Let's keep a good thing growing.
Every state and every province makes this burger great.
Ingredients are sourced from across the U.S. and Canada. Our diverse growing seasons mean we enjoy fresh produce all year round.
Our supply chains contribute to the big value in trade going both ways across the border.
It all drives economic growth and creates jobs. Canada is the top agriculture export market for more than 25 states.
It's important we keep this trade going.
That's big trade. That's delicious. That's the big delicious.